the University of Applied Arts is a unique institutional context because it gives ground, a playing ground, let's say, for experiments in arts and research.
Applying new ways of thinking, new ways of understanding, to transform the understanding itself differently than it was understood before.
It is slippery ground because it is not finished research, not outcomes are shown. The process is what counts.
We assist projects and we also secure the impact of the projects, which goes for the notion of dissemination, communication, and also like further development of outcomes.
A PhD is an academic degree that has a clear canonical request in academia. It needs to be defended. The basis of a PhD is a defense. This dispute among peers is essential.